love, and joy.
I like it.
Three words that describe the inspiration behind the work of choreographer and artistic director CJay Philip.
Got to be wannabe all the way live.
CJay, born and raised in upstate New York, made her way to the big city with the dreams of becoming a Broadway star.
When I moved to New York, I moved there to be on Broadway, and so I started auditioning and just experimenting with trying to figure out how to be a working performer in the city.
Experiments that, after some time, had a big payoff.
And then after a couple years, I got my first Broadway show, which was Big the Musical.
And after 9 months in the heart of the theater industry, CJay found a new love offstage. She dedicated her time to developing a theater arts program in Washington Heights.
And that's when I really started to see how much the arts could have an impact on a young person's life.
Sharing a love for performance in the spotlight and from behind the curtain, nothing could keep her from applauding audiences.
I loved choreography, I loved performing, and I didn't want to have to choose. And so I remember the moment where I was performing in a show, at one rehearsal studio, and I would leave that rehearsal, walk two blocks down, and be the director and choreographer in another show. And I mean, that little walk was like, I'm living the dream.
A dream that landed CJay the biggest gig of her Broadway career. A dream that led her to Charm City, a place she now calls home.
Actually, my first extended trip to Baltimore was to help mount Hairspray, the musical, the Broadway National Tour at the Old Mechanic Theater. So yeah, that was the last big Broadway show that I did.
She planted a seed.
I love the people, I love the creative community. Shortly after, it just became so crystal clear that this was home.
Y'all ready? So we down here in the cut.
With gratitude, patience, and creating safe space for aspiring artists, she founded Dance and Bmore.
Let's try our instruments again. Go ahead and put our instruments on our chairs.
I wanted my dance company to meet a need, and I didn't want to just have a dance company just to be creative. I wanted it to have some sort of impact.
And I celebrate your light.
And I celebrate your light.
CJay knew just what Baltimore needed. She used her love for the performing arts as a source of healing for the community with the Faza Family Jam.
And I said, I want to start a family dance program so that parents can be creative with their children.
Don't just dance. Hey,
The community's need for creativity multiplied, expanding to 5 programs across the city, including the need to keep Baltimore seniors forever fit and fun.
Because we do a lot of laughing and a lot of storytelling with our elders all over Baltimore at senior centers and apartments throughout Baltimore.
Those close to CJay say she has an undeniable gift.
She really like helps us ride that energy wave.
Something like this.
And she shares it.
She exudes so much happiness, and I think that is felt throughout all of the different programs that she teaches.
With everyone around her, CJay has made Dance and Bmore much more than a dance company. It's all part of a mission.
Our mission is making human connection at every age and stage of life, using art, music, and dance to help people to see each other, to empathize, to humanize one another.
Oh, play it!
A mission that, like Dr. King, has brought people from different walks of life together when they share one common interest.
They are white, black, Asian, different economic status, heterosexual, same-sex couples, like all of these people in the same room. And I said, we found something they all have in common, and so we can all come together and be a community, even though we're from very different communities.